want to show is how girls see the world is really important and just as valid as how males see the world. And we see that there is a huge imbalance with the amount of females that are hired as opposed to the amount of males that are hired. We need more females telling our stories. We need more females shooting our magazine covers. And we are basically saying, look at this work. It's really incredible. It's really valuable. And we want you to start hiring more girls. Girl Gaze began from my own personal frustration. I've been hosting television since I'm 15 years old. In the UK, I hosted a show called The Word, and I became a photographer, and it was really, really hard. People told me personally, listen, keep your day job. No one's gonna hire you as a photographer. And 10 years later, when I was the youngest woman to shoot a Vogue cover, I thought, right, okay, so this is a glass ceiling that I've put a little dent in, but where are all the other girls? You can submit an image on Instagram using hashtag GirlGaze, and we will see your work.
I started taking close-up portraits of Stella, and the sun was like just going down. It was the golden hour. Being featured on Girl Gaze definitely gave me some confidence, and it made me want to just be more proactive with it and do something with it besides just posting it on my Instagram. So it definitely inspired me.